We're following breaking news out of Warren tonight, where police are on the scene of a deadly motorcycle accident. It just happened at Hoover and Chicago Road. That's just south of East 14 Mile. Right now, we know the man is a St. Clair Shores resident. We believe he's in his 50s. Police are on the scene, still investigating, and we will bring you more as the story continues to unfold.